Ake given a moment of silence. Ngiyazi ukuthi I opened the can of worms for other women abana ba issues ngama step kids ngama step son ngama step daughters ngama step what step don. Okay, mina ke ngikhuluma kahle ke because I'm talking from experience and nginaso nami step don. Okodwa okungumntana nami ngeke ngimbize ngegama kodwa ke ithi ngimqamba igama engizombiza ngalo nje umelo. Yeah, so nami ngina umelo wami engimthanda ukufa engimthanda ngenhliziyo yami yonke, but at first it was not easy because I was a child nami bengisesemncane ngishade ngisesemncane and ngishade nginaye nawo umntwana, but bengi-understand ukuthi this thing yokuba u-stepmother isebenza kanjani. And then but lo owami because besesemncane ngimfice ana boma 4 or 5, so makazi ezozivakashela first time bikana-7, so benginga-understandi nami ngiyenza izinto wrong, but kumnandi ukuba ube nento obhilivela kuyona, whether uyobhilivela ukuthi abantu abadala amadlozi akini asebenza or unkulunkulu uyasebenza, because you know mina njengoba ngumzalwane kunento engigrawundayo ukuthi you know uma sengiyenza ukukhohlakala noma sengifisa ukwenza into e-wrong sengiyicabangile noma sengiyenza, but kunento engigrawundayo esho ukuthi kodwa uJesu uthini-ke. It doesn't matter ukuthi ubani bani uthini, but unkulunkulu uthini, because unkulunkulu ubona inhliziyo. Nanoma you know abanye omama baney'nhliziyo ezindala ukuthi ingane yendoda yakhe ingane isifile imkhwepha, isifile ingane yifuba zey'nkungu ezakho zidla amaqolo, ezidla amaphiko, zidla ama-drumstick, le ngoba eyondoda uyiphakela isifuba inyama engenathambo enganalutho, iy'ngane yifile yikhumba, zifile iy'ndunzi ey'nkungu ngoba ingane yendoda. So you know bengithi nami uma sengithi ngiyamphakela umelo ngithi ngimfakele isifuba ngithi ngifakele lo wami ugalo wenkungu netayi newingi nani, kodwa ngiyikhiphe sengiyifakile pletini because kunento engikhumbuzayo esho ukuthi unkulunkulu kodwa uyakubona-ke. Loko kuphaka ukuthi awuphaka ngoba ungananganga, cha uphake nje ubone ingane ufuna ukuyishaya nje ngesifuba ngenyama yesifuba ezakho zidla amaqolo zidla ogalo zidla amatayi zidla amaphiko. Cha-ke so then eyami ingane besano-7, so ngithe ma sisaqala-ke sicathulisane ukuthi sizohamba kanje, and then ngakhuluma into ebuhlungu kodwa engibona ukuthi iyangisebenzela. Because wayesesemncane ngadlala nje i-mind game engingasho ukuthi nathi fanele idlale, because maybe uzothi uthi uyayenza then ithi u-backfire because wakho umntwana sekamdala una-18 uzoyibamba lento eshona. Mina owami ngathi ngithi ngiyambiza ngelanga bengithi ma ngimbiza athi awusi, ngathi ungathi kimi awusi ithi mama, and then he said you are not my mother, you will never be my mother. I said lalela-ke wengane, lalela angena unyoko nami mfana, ngikubekezelele ngoba ngishade noyihlo kwamina, uyabona angikufuni la ekhaya, ngifisa kwangakusasa ngabe usuhambile, kodwa into enza ukuthi ngikubekezelele yingoba ngishade noyihlo ngincenga ukuthi uyihle angithandi, kodwa wena angikufuni. Uyangizwa kehle, mina nginey'ngane ezingaka, angincenge ingane nje anginazizungusayo, nginey'ngane ey'ntathu, isisamisane bokuqala kwathi sabuyela phakathi ngabopha ngesibhambo kathi ngci kwabuye nefika, ngakhipha abani umelo kuhle kwathi vru, okwesibili kwaphuma ukhali, okwesithathu kwathi vru kwaphuma ukhipha, okwesi-4 ngisazokhipha ingane ezamawele-ke manje zabafana. Wena angikufuni, ngikubekezelele nje mkhulu ukuthi futhi mina ngiyengikhuluma izulu-ke ukuthi mangidine so that uzozwa kahle, isingisi siyahamba nesisuthu siyangiphelela ngoba izinto lezi engiyigcosha endleleni. So kwangisebenzela-ke lokho, because the following day I said to him, ngimemeza on the other side, I said melo, and then he said mama kari bambe lapho-ke boy number 1. So I played a mind game kuye, yasebenza-ke. So lapho-ke sacathulisana, manje kumunandi kumunandi kuhle, noma ece manje unefoni uyafonelana nobaba wakhe, ngibone nje ubaba wakhe sengine-1400. Hhayi kodwa ngoba phela ingane nje engayifici khona, nanoma kubuhlungu-ke ngoba imvele iyavuka ukuthi kodwa lo-1400 ngabe sengithenga ama-virgin nani, kodwa ngoba ingane yakhe nalezi ezami ziyakwazi ukuthi baba sithengele akhiphe ngingacomplain nalena-ke cha, ingane nje iyekele icele into kubaba wayo musa ukukhala, ingane ayi-undermine, yekane lento yokuthi ingane uma ngabe ashile ingane uyoyigada-ke, ingane icashe i-aphula ayifundisiwe ifuze unina, ingane iyayithathela kukubo lani, yeke ingane ikhululeke, mayifuna ukudla i-aphula ayidla ubhanana, ayidla i-aphula, mayifuna ukudla ubhanana idla ubhanana, mayifuna lokhu ngoba nezakho uyayiyeka. Ingane iyekele ikhululeke ikubo, musa ungane kuyikalela, ingane ikhohlwa nje ukuflasha ithoilethi, uzowenza umsindele, ngane ayifundisiwe yinuku, mina ngizophiphana na ngayo uze kube yini besana upresent ukuthi kuzothi nje amanzi uthi ha amanzi aphuma uphume endabeni ufake hand and uya spray ngoba nakuye zakho uzokwenza njalo uNkulunkulu uyakubona musu kuzondela ingane uze ithi ingane mayizinto encane ingane usuyoyibhonya ingane ishaywe nje esandleni ngoba okhali nami ngibashaya esandleni musana ukugaba musu kuzufinqe uzubhalansi impela ushaya ingane ngathi ulwele ingane ngathi ulwa nomnakweni uma ufuna umuntu ozomshaya ufuna ukumshaya ufuna ukukhipha isibhongo salento oyizwa ngaphakathi biza uma wengane sinidedele lapho ngokweni nifake nje ama-tight nobabili nidelisane nikhipha inkani musu kushaya ingane ngathi ushaya umnakweni sisazoqhubeka kule ngane ngoba nginaso-ke i-stepchild ngifuna nje ukugcizelela lokuthi nazi ukuthi ngikhuluma nje nginaso i-stepchild it was not easy but le ndlela le iyahambeka uma udedela nje inhliziyo uvumele nojesu ukuthi akulawule if uvunyela amadlozi or uvunyelwa whatever manje ushembe nani wazi ukuthi whatever oyenzayo uzibuze umbuzo futhi ukuthi you know if you can die tomorrow and then somebody afika bo u-stepfather ey'nganeni zakho le nto buyenza kule ngane uyo jabula yini uNkulunkulu mekunikeza ithuba lokuthi buka awubuke lento oyenza kule ngane sekuthiwa buka sekuyeza khe ingane uyojabula yini ukuthi whatever leyo wenziwe lo mfazi ey'nganeni zakho ngeke ufune ukuthi hayi uNkulunkulu akunginike kancane ithuba ngikubuyela nina ke ngiyonke ngiyombaba njengobhongwane ukuthi iy'nkathi zami zenzayo cha yenza into nje noma usezulwini uNkulunkulu esedicide ukuthi akubizele kuye uthi uma ngabe unikezwa nje ibhobholo kuthiwa ukubuki uthi hawu Nkosi glory to Jesus because into le vele owawuyenza so planta a seed ozosijabulela sisazoqhubeka thank you.